Hey guys, it's me, Miss Reaper, and today I'm going to take you through a DLC dungeon called the Cauldron. Yes, I know, I'm back, and it will all be explained within this video, so let's just jump into it, shall we? Okay guys, I don't know why it's doing that there. But this dungeon is, well, as I've said, the Cauldron, which came out with the 2021 yearly, event thing that ESO has. So I'm with everyone's favourite DadBludSpiller, Alebinda, and a random called DirtyHarpoon33. Well, you're not immortal, are you?
Someone approaches. Doesn't appear to be from a waking flame.
Can you talk to them? I just need to catch my breath.
This is basically like the things to do with Mehrunes Dagon, you know? And we're only doing this on normal because, hey, I have come back to the game after about a 2 month break where I was dealing with my mental health. So I thought it best that I, you know, took a break basically off of gaming, you know, to the full extent that I used to. And just also recording, to be quite honest. But if I did game, it was maybe 5 minutes on here to do my bits. Final Fantasy 14. Dungeons and Dragons lately as well, like the tabletop game, but on Roll20. You know, just taking a bit of time for myself, which is always nice. Oh, there's a... whatever the hell that is. I've just come back to ESO today. Getting ready for Deadlands release on the 16th, I believe.
Keep moving.
PC got it on the 1st of November, but we've got to wait about 2 weeks for it. A week now. Okay, first boss. I believe this one is you've got to watch out for its bum mechanic, where it will... basically do a like fart, and if you are behind it then it's like poisonous, I believe. You know, 2 months of not having any mechanics in your head trying to remember mechanics is kind of a bit hard. What on earth are these guys talking about? Okay,
uncle, you're hurt. Take down that ogre guard.
Get up. I've only also been in here for about 3 times, roughly. DB's been a fake tank at the moment. So, let's get this over with. Oh, as you see, he's just let off. Lady, your character is so beautiful. Well, you know. Elves take pride in their appearances, apparently. So, as well, you take these guys out. I believe if you don't, they give him like an extra like boost of some sort. There we go. That. I'm gonna just apply to this really quickly. Yeah, my character's name on here is Lady Reaper Aldemary, because I haven't changed it to Alanta. You know, like the name is on Final Fantasy, which is where the name Alanta Aldemary came from for Final Fantasy. But yeah. Okay, stay away from the edge. As you can see, there's a lot of like blobs. Right, and now he's down. Yep. A few little bits. And I believe it's this door. Yep. This door right here. Okie dokie. So these bits here, stay out of them, because otherwise you'll get electrocuted. I will show you right now. We'll get that done to you, okay? And you can't move, so there you go. The stuff that I do for you lots of entertainment, okay? I show you what happens when things happen. So yeah, stay out of those. You know, that'll happen and you can't move. Like, 5 seconds? Something daft. But yeah, roughly about 5-10 seconds. You can't move or anything. Of course, I could probably get into that tent if I was to thingy my back bar. Because, you know, my B button on my back bar is me teleporting to places with critical surge, I believe it is. You know. This. Whee. Oh, there's a chest. TB. Instant lock. But yeah. Hidden treasure treasure bag. I shouldn't have got that, but because I've got Miri maxed out with like her happiness and her level, I get it. Yeesh, I cannot remember the mechanics for this. Also, this one is found in Dushan, like, right here.
So.
Me and DB also have, like, the same setup, sort of, last time I looked. Like, with spells. Gear is somewhat the same as well. Hopefully, we don't die. I have also, like, my food run out. So. Oop. DB died. So I wanna maybe get him up? Fine. As long as I don't have this thing on, we're good. Oop. He is on me, which gives them a chance, if they are about to do some rezzing. I also use my clamfer to help heal me up as well. Right, DB is back up. I'm gonna just roll that out of the way. Right. So far we've had one casualty, and that is DB. Or DadBludSpiller, depending on how you wanna call him. It gets confusing, especially when I've got a friend called Brother Death, who I call BD sometimes. So, you know, DB and BD. Okay.
My father could be one of them. The Tory.
Caught on camera two. Yeah, DB knows all about me, you know, recording stuff. Right. Usually I teleport over that. Oh well. It's fine. 9. It's okay. Just, you know, kill her. Happens with me every day. Happens with me lately upon Final Fantasy. Because enemies scale to your level. When you get even more, like, further along in the thing. Oh. Oh, my controller's vibrating to hell and back. But yeah.
Such a measly energy barrier.
You're about to get fucking taken as well, aren't you? Hello, Baron. I'm gonna let this play out for you guys. Oof. Death. He just absorbed that. Bye. Yes, that creature hits hard. Well, you just rest there if you think you've cracked a rib. Okay, and we're now going to go off and do this. So with this one, you will like vanish and make like miniaturized versions of him, and then himself. There's also this thing which you just cannot dodge at all. Try. It's like a lock-on mechanic. Right, so there. So now he's moving. Okay. I think we've got too much of a good team that, you know, all the mechanics aren't being shown. Maybe. Dagon's boots.
Daddy Dagon.
But yeah. So, I believe it's this way. Is it this way?
Is it?
Yes, it is. Keep looking at your map so you know exactly where you're going. Okay. I'm also just following DB because, you know, he's been playing this every single day recently, so he's higher level than me. So he knows what he's doing right now. He's only like 54 levels above me at the moment. Which probably take me a week to get to, you know, there. If I played it religiously like I used to. Okay, well, they're all down. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. So this. We have to save her. And I will explain as we get there what we do. But we're already starting this off. They're all just like getting in again. DB loves doing this. So. There'll be like this oil thing that appears somewhere, right there, so glowing green thing, and then you walk up to one of these, and then you walk down to here, okay? Right, and then you get out of the way, and this is what happens, damages one of these, which then loosens the power, I'm gonna say, of the cage to keeping her Lyrith or whatever her name is found within there. I'm gonna do it. So, you also cannot sprint with this, which is a pain. So, there we go. That should work. Come on. There we go. Ow. Yep, that worked. I always double check just to make sure that I've actually done it. And each time more like ads spawn up. Who's got it? Me. I got it this time. Again. Right, and you're also like on a timer. Which is like that surge thing that you just saw counting down. Bottom of my screen. Oof. I don't use health potions. I use my clan pair. Which means using not a lot of magicka, right? I'm gonna get you up. Cover me, love. Okay, damn it, bombers. Yeah, another game that I've been playing recently is Payday 2. I say recently, I only started playing it this morning. Yeah. Okay. Where's the next one? Over there. Who's got it? Me, apparently. Right, I've now got, like... I will say that's pretty much far away. Did that work? Did it work? No, it didn't. Yeesh. I think we've only got this one and that one over there to do. Ow. If you dodge roll, you can hit two reactors with the same. But can we? Have you seen the freaking size difference? Have they changed the mechanic that you can actually like do stuff now? Okay, if they have. Right, this should be much easier now because it's closer. Boy, I said get that. Okay, one minute. Yes, you can! Wow, they've actually changed the mechanic. That's nice. They've changed mechanics! Oh. Well, okay. Took out that one. Oh dear. I might have to change my, one minute. I'm just going to change my battery over real quickly. I can get my thing out. Actually, no. I can just plug it in.
I assume for use in their ritual. You must stop their encounters and find my father.
You know how it is.
I can feel it.
Right. Apparently DB's found a chest. Oh, that worked. Yeah, I'm trying to find the right wire, and it's just not going well for me right now. It's fine. So you can also read these. You know? These guys are just like sitting ducks right now. It's fine. They're used to it. Well, DB maybe. DB maybe. Right, we're getting close to the last thing. My controller is now charging as I play. So yeah. So as you see, we're getting there. I say this. He wanted to go down to Ash. I'm also just going to check up here in case, you know, missed anything whenever I've come here. Doesn't seem it, which is fine. You never know, there might be a hidden lore book, maybe. So, you don't need to fight these guys. What are you doing, Clamver? Okay. And now we're now onto here, so this fight is a pain. Okay. So we just need to keep going around, watching out for mechanics, such as a laser beam. Apparently we're going this way. Just adds in general, you know. Right, here comes the laser beam going towards us. Ugh, we don't know where your magic thing is, so like, shush. This has always killed me. So you've got to be aware of your surroundings, like at all times. But again, pretty much got a good team. So we're already halfway there. We just started this. Oh. Uh-oh, laser beam coming towards. God damn it, dead blood. Fine. It's fine. It's okay. Nope, why did I look all that way? That's like a one-hit kill, that. No! Alex, help me! Sugar puffs and daisies. I saw it just out the corner of my eye just as I tried to move. Eek. We will not talk about this, even though it's going on the internet. No. Who goes so well then? Eek. Eekapuffs. You can tell I'm a parent. I'm minimizing what I say. Eekapuffs and daisies. Right, DB's starting it up. Oh, okay, okay. Got it. It's just those lasers coming out of nowhere. Oh, there it is. DB's usually the one who drops us. DB is dead. Just off the bat, he's already gone. It's okay, DB, we'll come get you in a moment. You know, when we know that we're not getting our ass handed to us. Right. Okay. out for this, to be quite honest. Oh, laser. Thanks, my diggy. Come on in. So we're getting there, just another million to go. Come on, this is my ult. Only because he's on me. Probably watch out for thingy. We're almost there. Oh. Right, laser thing has appeared again. Guys, move. Move, 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 move. I say this like they can hear me. What was that? Hammer down.
Hammer time.
Okay. Come on in, guys. You can do it. Well, we did it. I didn't say that I was going to die. Right. Emotes.
Yay! Even in death, I shall celebrate.
Guys, that was the cauldron.
So guys, as I said in the video that you've just watched, the playthrough of the cauldron, I've only done this about 3 times. This is probably my 4th time that you've just watched. So, and as I usually do, I show you my sticker book as far. So I've never done this on veteran, as you can see. I've got a few little bits that's of today's run, which is why there's that. And then a few little bits here. Not a lot, of course. And then I've just got the bow, the ritualist. So, yeah. That is that. So, thank you guys for watching this. Stay safe, stay soul-shriven, and peace out.